Hello guys and welcome to the course. I'm Mario and I'm here to help you to create games. Let's see what's in the course. I will show you how to create levels using tile maps and rule tiles. There is full camera control, parallax effect, checkpoint system and also minimap that can show the player's position. And let's talk about the player. For the player, we create a state machine with a bunch of movement abilities. We can crouch, dash, climb on ladders, use wall slide and wall jump. We have multiple jumps option, and all the jumps are variable. For better platforming, we implement quiet time. We can shoot from different directions, we can switch between primary and secondary weapons, and the best part is that we can easily add or remove abilities. Because we use the state machine, every ability is on a separate script, so we can just disable it or even remove the script and everything will work without errors. The idea is that you can create characters with different abilities in a few clicks. And look how the animator looks clean. There is no spaghetti mess. It's important to know that we use the new input system and everything works with a keyboard and controller. We also learn how to create save and load system using JSON. When going through levels, we make sure that the player spawns at the right position with the correct rotation. There is a dialogue system, so we can interact with NPCs. We fight with different enemies, melee and range. We have a few traps. There is a cool boss in the game with a state machine and different attack moves. But that's not all I wanted to say. This course will grow over time. As a matter of fact, the first RPG update is on the way. Yes, you heard it right. The RPG update will include multiple inventories, stats, quest systems, and everything will work with the save system that we already have in the course. Until the update, you can dive into hours and hours of content, but it's important to say that the course is not too big. You can actually finish it without feeling overwhelmed or lost. And it's beginner friendly, so everyone can try it. Give it a chance and see you in the course.